All criminals are in it usually to make a dollar. They don't care about their victims. They're all in it for the dollar. And they are going to be making, in this type of business, they can be making hundreds, thousands, or we've even had $500,000 in one of the businesses made. And that's the type of what drives the business, what drives them to keep going. And that's why we get involved, to try to put a stop to it by putting a stop to the money side.
What many people don't know is that human trafficking is common on a lot of the major highways. In fact, truck stops is a key place for child trafficking. I-20 was even labeled the sex trafficking superhighway.
The pimps know how to say I love you in a way that is compelling to the victim and really causes the victim to accept conditions of living that the person would not accept but for that, but for the belief, at least for a temporary period of time, that the pimp loves them. This is much like domestic abuse cases. This is also why you can find a person who can be victimized more than once, because that human need is so compelling that people will suffer much if they believe that they are being loved.
It's sad to see some of these people and some of these victims live like they live. And you know, it's not uncommon for us to find girls or recover girls that, you know, they're full of bruises.
And people just see it as, it's just females out there trying to make money. They don't realize that these females just didn't stumble upon this. They just didn't say one day, I want to be a prostitute. A lot of them are forced into it.
I don't think that everybody is educated on maybe the definition of human trafficking or the dynamics of it. And I think most people have an image of what it's supposed to be or what they've seen in the media or what they've seen in the movies. And they don't realize that this is stuff that's happening in their backyard, and it's happening to their daughters and to their neighbors' daughters. And it's happening in the high schools, and it's happening at football games, and it's everywhere.